Guys, check out this legend, classical Land Rover Defender. This car in this way was produced for the last 40 years or so and have been replaced only recently. But I'm sure that there are a lot of car enthusiasts who love this exact shape of Defender and adore it. So let's take a closer look. Defenders are really, really rare in Moscow because they are very, very expensive. The new Defender, a couple of years ago, you could bought for around $70,000, and that's a lot. You can buy a WAZ, which is a Russian version of Defender, for about $10,000, so it's like seven times more. You can see that the design of the car was is from the 20th century, the round front lights, the whole cubic shape, and the back lights are adorable as well. Just look at them, they're like these like very funny lights from the trunk in the car that costs $70,000. That's really, really a lot. Another thing that I like is the windowing, the amount of windows in this car. As you see, they're not only here but also on the roof. Now, there's not too many cars that have such awesome thing. And the seats are also not in the front and at the back, they're also in the trunk. Yes, this car is amazing, has amazing capability off-road. It is very popular not only in England but also in Africa. They got these cars like for the last 40 years and they've been driving there and driving and driving and conquering all the stuff. Here how it looks from the downside, a lot of interesting features. It's a frame car, so and the doors, look at the doors, the typical cool doors, the thing that allows you to go underneath the water. So the car is just great. Here's like the thing, the way you put your fuel in, it just opened, no covering. And this car, it's basically fresh. I mean, like, it's around maybe 5 years old and still the same thing. So not only Gelandewagens and Russian Nivas and WAZs are produced so long, also this beautiful car. That was Eduan. Thank you for tuning in. Check that out, the interior. And see you next time. Bye, guys.